हम हैं अधूरे, हम हैं Karan Singh, First of all, Vice Chancellor of the National Open University, Mrs. Malavika Rai, Chairperson, IILM Institute of Higher Learning, Mr. D.C. Pathak, Vice Chairperson, Global India Foundation, Professor Bhattacharya, Vice Chairman, IILM, distinguished invitees, members of the media, the NGO representatives, the students, ladies and gentlemen. It is a very happy and important occasion for IILM Institute of Higher Learning and Global India Foundation to organize our first collaborative venture in the form of an address by Dr. Karan Singh. The Global India Foundation was conceptualized in 2006 to promote national resilience, economic prosperity, liberal values and the principle of social commitment in national life. The foundation has exemplified these priorities in its policies and programs since its inception. The foundation has functioned as a public policy platform over the last 3 years. It is based in Kolkata and has operated as perhaps the only research organization dedicated to thinking.